Hey guys, first ever Feature Friday here. I hope you're doing well. And every Friday, I don't know, something's gonna happen. Who knows what's gonna happen? Today I wanted to talk to you about the Ransom Bible Study Method. Many of you guys are on our Bible reading program. There's about three chapters a day there. The Ransom Bible Study Method is for you to go deeper, if you'd like to go deeper. So take maybe a paragraph, a section, something, and read it a lot of different times. Ask yourself some key questions about it. What does it say about God? What does it say about me? What does it say about sin? What does it say about how I'm supposed to live? All those kind of things. And then note anything in particular about the passage. Note all the answers to those questions you just asked. And then summarize the passage in your own words. That'll help you to understand what it means. And then obey. This is where it gets personal. Do what the passage calls you to do. And then meditate. Spend some time with the word. Memorize it. Study it, all those things, spend time with it, repeat it to yourself throughout the day, all those kind of things. And that is the Ransom Bible Study Method. I hope you guys have a great weekend. Don't forget to tune in on Sunday morning. And remember, only you can prevent forest fires.
Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans. Cool beans.